Hi, welcome back to Fallout 4. Nick and
we
I are on the
are
roof.
The Brotherhood of Steel.
What the heck is that? We got some new players in town, baby. Nick? Oops, I just fell. Nick? What does this mean, dude? Let's go back up there. So we just came out of the Institute where we just killed Kellogg.
Deep into that darkness, peering.
Listen to military frequency, AF-95. Okay, how do I do that?
Wondering. Fearing.
Report to Paladin Dance. Look at that. I want one of those. Hey, Nick, can we take that thing over? I want to fly that thing. Especially now that I look so good in my new duds. Can we get up here? Yeah, we can. Okay, let's do a little bit of searching around here. Oh, I look so good now. I look so good! Okay, let's see what's next. Sorry about that. What's next on our quest? We got reunions. Discuss your findings with Piper. Shadow of Steel, report to Paladin Dan, so we have to go talk to him. Okay, we got all these different... Oh, man. I didn't want to talk to that reporter later. She's a reporter lady. She's freaking annoying. But looks like I have no choice now. So we'll do it. All right, Nick. Let's make it back to Fenway Park. I think on the way I might search. I might go searching. I might go questing. I'll take that. Biometric scanner. Can I carry that? Can I carry any of this stuff without being too heavy? Okay. Alright, Nick, let's go. Hi there. Welcome back to Sanctuary. I came all the way back here because most of my materials are here. And check this out. We're going to upgrade some of our pistols. And I really want to start with the short laser musket. I want to look at that and see if we can make more of a sniper rifle out of this sucker. Just out of curiosity. We can, let's see, what is the three crank capacitor? Oh, we got lots of, we can do this, let's do it. Yeah, let's make it. Okay. Now let's look at Kellogg's pistol. Right? Around Kellogg's pistol? Standard receiver. We can make a hardened receiver. With, oh, we have nuclear materials? I don't know where we got that, but let's do it, baby. Yeah, let's do it. And then we have the bull barrel. That's the best one. We have the comfort grip. That's the best one. And then we can also have either... Oh, look at this. Look at these sights. This is so cool. We can either have a short scope, which will give it 82 accuracy, or a reflex sight, which will give it 74 accuracy. Let's see. Does that change any other... So it just depends on whether or not we want to be able to shoot far away with it or up close. I think I want the reflex sight. Right now we have 70 accuracy. I know the short scope gives it a lot better accuracy. I wonder if we should try this. That looks pretty cool. This reflex sight, though, I'm kind of more of a reflex sight kind of guy. This could be one of my close range weapons. So let's do the reflex sight. Okay. Now I'm just curious. I just want to see what... I just want to see what it looks like now. Look at that, baby.
What do you think?
Ooh, I like that a lot. All right, I've modified a few weapons here. Hey, look, it's this guy. Hi, Preston. You little nerd, you. So the weapons I modified, I already showed you this. I've got this pistol with this new sight on it. I actually tried the other sight, the long-range sight, and I didn't really like it. So I went back to this one, but we have it built in case we ever want to use it. Check this out, though. This is the one I'm... most excited about. If I can find it. Where are you? There you are. Look at that. We got a legitimate sniper rifle. Sort of. It's this musket doohickey. Pretty cool. But for now, let's travel in the wilderness with my submachine gun. I also modified this weapon. I didn't really want to, but I didn't really have a choice. Okay, but right now what I'm going to do is I'm out in search of materials. I desperately need screws. I'm not sure where to get them, so we're going to walk around these places and see if we can find them. Mm-hmm. So, I've been out here scavenging for supplies, and this is one of the creepiest things I've seen. Look at this. Man and his wife died in the pews while attending church.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems.
And then the preacher appeared.
You only have to look around to see what
slouched over the pulpit. It's pretty freaky. Alright, I have upgraded quite a few of my guns. I've gone scavenging a bit. And right now I'm using a gun that I haven't even upgraded. I had a really good pipe rifle, and I left it behind somewhere. I don't know what I did with it. But that's what I have the most ammo for. But I did upgrade it, this submachine gun, which is really nice. Do you know what? Maybe we'll use it for a bit. Ooh. But I thought I'd bring you back in and just tell you what I was up to. Just kind of scavenging. Ooh, I'll take that. That's what I needed. I need 45 rounds for this gun. Nick, you still with me, buddy? I wonder where the crap Nick went. He's supposed to... Oh, there he is. Scares me every single time, man. Oh, look at this drive-thru. It's the drive-in, rather. Not the drive-thru, the drive-in. There's got to be bad guys around here. Anyway, we're slowly making our way back to Fenway Park / Diamond City. And hopefully back there we'll be able to continue the quest. Let's see if we can unlock this first, though. Probably right about there. Yep.
Nice.
Back up. Don't see any mines. Don't see any enemies. Got a workshop. What do we got in here? I'll take all that stuff. I'm going to take as much junk. Ooh, a bag of cement? I wonder how heavy that is. I think I'll leave it for now. Actually, there's really only one way to know. Bag of cement. Let's, oops, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to transfer. Oh, maybe you can make the... Yeah, weight 8, that's pretty heavy. Maybe you can make the, this place into a... Oh, I'm gonna keep the nuclear material. Yeah, we'll leave all that stuff for now. Maybe you can make it into a base, which would be pretty cool. You can live at the drive-thru. Alright, here we are in Lexington. I figured I'd bring you back in. We might go, try to raid some of these buildings. Man, I look good. Don't I look good? Don't I look hot? I think I look pretty cool. Alright, Nick and I are now in
Bingo.
We're in this hospital we found.
You hear about Corvega?
Uh-oh.
Every raider in the place is taking a dirt nap.
There's somebody in there, Nick.
For reals?
That's what they're saying. No one made it out.
Well, at least something's going our way.
Yeah.
Remote control door. Open it.
Well, if someone's wiping out gangs, we all need to stay sharp.
Okay, here we go. They sound like they're right in here. There they are. Is that a bad guy? Can't tell. Nick, what are you doing?
Don't think about it. Stay calm. It wasn't your fault. You did what you had.
Nick, there's a guy right over there. What good is this door if you can't get through it? Nick, you're crazy, dude. What's that? Bottle cap mine. I'm surprised that didn't go off. That looks toxic over there. Radioactive, if you will. Please don't hurt me. Nick, how did you get in there, dude? It's a raider.
Someone there?
Who's there?
Crap. We've awoken the hive. What the?
Only a coward hides.
Hmm? Getting shook up over nothing. Get a grip on yourself.
What the heck? Why did that body fall?
What the was that?
Face.
Here we go.
Come on. I dare you. Stop.
Got her. Nick, let's hold up in here. I'll take your shotgun.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Oh, man. Okay, no worries, dude. I will if I have to. But right now, I'm good.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Alright, so obviously we just have a bunch of slimy raiders in here, dude. Short double barrel shotgun. Don't I already have one of those? Short double barrel shotgun. Yeah, I do. Yeah, let's keep going. Where is this guy? I think he's above us. Oh, there he is. This is creepy. Look at all the dead bodies. I'd like to take this guy out. Watch out for the mines. I have a feeling we're gonna walk through some mines. He hears us. Nothing in the cash register. Teddy bear.
Peek-a-boo.
I hope you were smarter than this.
Oh, look, he was asleep. Hurry, hurry. Nope, nothing there. Look, there's this friend.
Someone's coming.
Oh, man. I couldn't shoot through that little hole. Aha, I knew I heard a turret out there. Anyone in the toilet? Nick? Come on, buddy. I'm not even watching where I'm going. Wait, was that a safe or was it a telephone?
You're in for it now.
I'm still on a payphone. See if we can flank him. There it is. Okay, we got the turret. Nick, you're crazy, bro.
This how you imagined you'd go?
You lad? It's called fear.
You're dead.
Not that it's.
What's that?
Hey, oh, jeez. That's not good. Let's take her head. Oh my gosh. How'd you like that, Nick? Okay, we got some rounds. Weapons workbench. Nice. Please watch out for mines. TV dinner tray. What's this? Short assault rifle. I want that. I'm gonna flip. Hopefully I can use that. What do you got? Switchblade. Your switchblade's useless to me. Okay, let's go see what was in this door over here. Anything good? Oh, it's one of these things. Protection control. Choose personality mode. We'll do law enforcement. Wait, medical responder. Does that mean you can heal me? I've always been curious. Okay. Let's
see what powering happens. Up. Protectron on duty.
I think that means he can heal us. He's a healing bot. Heal me. Okay. Don't go down there. Radioactive materials. Let's turn on our light. Ooh, that's bright. Bright light! There's a fan that I want. This is going to have some screws in it. Oh, I'm so tempted to take we'll take the... Oh, now I'm carrying too much. Nick! I need you, dude. Where are you? Come on up. I need you to carry some stuff for me.
Heads up.
Yes.
Let's save my inventory. Let's give him some weapons that we're not using. See, does that help? That helps.
Something
that
helps you need?
Yeah, let me check out my weapons here really quick. What's the one I just got? Short assault rifle. Let's assign that to number two. That looks interesting. We'll use it for a bit. Give me that desk fan. Yeah, desk fan's good because it'll give me gonna give me screws. Screws are at a premium. You can get them. I mean, it's hard to find them. They're premium items. I can talk. Ooh, oh, this is the machine gun thing. Power
Your
iron. Take all this.
Are troubling. Do rather? You need assistance?
Well, maybe if you were up here, you could do something for me, but right now, you're pretty much useless to me. So, yeah, this hospital hasn't been too bad. Except all these disgusting bodies everywhere. It's pretty. Oh, look, an elevator. Let's go see what's in here. I'm so paranoid when it comes to mines. Ooh, blowtorch. I'm so tempted to take that. I'm running low on inventory space. What about you? Microscope? I have to take that. That probably has a lot of good stuff. We need to take all this stuff. Please don't weigh me down. Yuck. Oh, it's a synth. That means we might run into the shotgun shell. Hey, buddy. My robot buddy and me. All right, time to take the elevator to wherever it is going to take me. Oh, goodness. You ready, Nick? Get in here, buddy. Come on.
Your vitals are going up.
Oh, we're going up. Okay. You ready for this, dude? Hope you're ready for this.
Sixth floor.
Go on, man. Broken lamp. Okay, there's some radioactive materials up ahead. I don't know if we can avoid them. Yikes! Oh, we did. That's not good. There's a turret down there, dude. Let's go in here. Oh, crap. More radioactive material. Doesn't seem to be wanting to shoot us. Sorry, Nick, I had to shut the door for a moment. Yeah, come on through. Just stay away. Antique globe, I'll take that. What's this? Short hunting rifle, I'll take that too.
Anything
I'm carrying too
for
much.
You?
Yeah, I need you to carry some stuff.
Psst. Go on.
Let's see, let's give him... Actually, let's look through... Let's give my inventory and sort by weight. Oh, he can take the minigun. And anything else I'm not using? The short hunt... Oh, that short hunting rifle looks cool. I kind of want to try that out. That was enough for now, though. You take my minigun, dude. Pre-war money, I'll take that. Combat knife, that's pretty cool. Bottle caps. I wanted to take the combat knife just because it sounds nifty. Nifty and neato. Okay. It's an enemy, alright.
Welcome to your last stand.
What is this I'm using? Nice. Didn't even get injured. Got anything for me? Take all that. Oh, we can go down there. Nice. Whew, stressful. Cigarettes. Thanks for the help, Nick. You're in the way, dude. You know what? We're gonna go this way. This is... What am I using right now? I am using a short assault rifle. Oh yeah, this is a cool weapon. I like it. I love it. There's so much radioactive material around here. It's not good. Can we get through here? Nope. We're gonna wake up the whole house. Oh crap. Just go. Maybe those aren't... Oh, activate. I'm not gonna activate the bell. I'll take the desk down then.
Hey!
What?
Hey. I think someone's out there.
Ooh. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Sounded like myself. 10mm auto pistol.
Oh, man. Please don't be Ferals again.
It's Ferals. Just go back. Let's go back to where you were. Nick, watch out.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Yep. I don't need that pistol. But I do need to take these people out. It's too bad we can't all just be friends. But that's just not gonna happen. In the apocalypse. What is up with all this radioactive stuff? I mean, I guess we are in the apocalypse. What's this? Toaster. Hot plate. I need to take the hot plate. That screws. Dude, you need to get out of my way. I'm still scared I'm gonna run over a mine or a bomb or something. It's gonna end my day really quick. Surgical tray. Another combat knife. That is so disgusting. Nick, you ready to go in? Oh, there they are. She gonna see me?
What?
I took her out.
Find him and kill him!
Now they know where I am. Psycho. Do you know what we should do? One thing I never do is I never do Psycho or any of this aid stuff. Like, for example, Medex, what does it do? Damage resist. Let's take one. I never do.
Scared, huh? You should be.
Sorry, what was that?
Having fun, huh?
That dog is coming for us. That's not good.
Go.
Nothing. Nothing we can do about it. Nick. A really bad kill. Oh my gosh.
Don't you die on me.
Shoot, they have really, really powerful guns. Oh crap. Nick's down. I'm hurt.
Come on, girl.
Oh my gosh.
Disappearing ass. Huh?
I'm like sick. Sick in the head. Okay, I'm good now. We're gonna die. I better quick save it. We're going to die. What a filthy, filthy mouth that woman has. Oh, there he is.
What's that?
Okay, back up. I love this new gun that I have. It just needs a better sight.
This is bull.
Your mouth. Look.
Get a grip on yourself.
Oh, that's Nick. Sorry, Nick. I feel really bad about that.
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
Okay, that sounded like a stationary turret or something. Oh my gosh, look at this place.
Just noise. Just noise.
Oh, there he was. Look at this. This place is awesome.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing of consequence. Nick! You idiot. Okay, I think we got everyone. Except it sounds like there's still a turret out there. Oh, that's sad. We killed the dog. Killed the doge. Okay, I have a feeling I'm going to get shot by a turret pretty soon here. Pull Q. Alright, nice job, dude. Is the door we can go in? Oh my gosh, unlock advanced.
Lock's really strong.
Won't even let me try it. What do you got, Stimpak?
Doing that much good at this point.
Not much. Nick! You silly goose. There's nothing he can do to get to me. Maybe we can cross here and help him out. I think we took out all the bad guys. Better quick save just to be safe. Still have a very bad feeling about this. Nick, you fool. Bottle cap. Ooh, interesting. Nothing that great though, I'll tell you that much. Lots of drugs around here. Ooh, there's first aid. Hello, first aid. Not too shabby. Watch out for mines, watch out for mines. Always so paranoid. Missile, two missiles, stim pack. Missile launcher, we gotta take it. Oh, we had to, dang it. I had to do it. I wanted the missile launcher, but now we're moving as slow as cold tar. Nick, this is when I need you, man. This is when I need you the most. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, geez. We got it. We got it. This hospital is so dangerous. Got anything for me? Ooh, I'll take the biometric scanner any day. Awesome. Ooh, and I need that fan, too. I need the fan.
What the hell was that?
Uh-oh. Hi. Oh, look at that cool gun I'm using. One more, come on. One more? Oh yeah, taking out the Raider Psycho. The Psycho's dead.
Oh, don't you die on me!
Got anything else for me? Nope. I'm digging this gun big time. Nick, you coming for me? Need your help, buddy. This hospital is one adventure after another. Come on, Nick. Where are you, man?
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Oh, jeez. Who is this? Where is he? He's down there. Oh, there he is. He's dead. Suck it. Okay, let's see. Let's make sure I have... Let's see. Sort by damage. Let's see. What am I using here? Bottle cap mines. I got some grenades. Kellogg's pistol. Hunting rifle. Short hunting rifle. Okay, I think we're okay. Ooh, Righteous Authority. I haven't used that in a while. Because I don't have the ammo, man. Wish I did. Wish I did. Anything in here I can take? Doesn't seem like it. Ooh, Radaway. I'll take all that. Probably have more jet than I need. Nick, are you with me, dude? Where are you? This room looks dangerous. It's the bathroom. Nothing. Okay, where do we go from here? Where do we go? Oh, there you are, Nick. You're down there, huh? Way to go, dude. I think we finally reached the bottom floor of this
place. You playing hide and seek?
What? No! Nick! I need your help! Oh my gosh. Please. A death claw. No! Ouch! I'm hurt. Come on, come on, come on. What the hell? No! Ah! 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 How do I get out of this thing? Ouch!
Lights out for you.
Oh, it's almost dead. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, can we do this? Okay, head. Headshots. Oh, come on! Doesn't do more damage than that.
Arms bent that way.
Crap, run. Run, I'm hurt. I'm hurt. Another stimpak. Good thing I have a ton of stimpak. Come on, body, 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 body shot, body shot. Oh, that didn't do any damage, hardly at all. Oh my gosh. Nick! What the heck? Oh my gosh. Wow. Deathclaw meat, Deathclaw hand. We're taking both, baby. We earned it. Oh yeah. Ooh, baby, a triple. Oh my gosh, I don't even know why. And now I'm just looting because I'm out of my mind. I'll take the stim pack. We need the stim pack. What's this? Circuit breaker lid. Activate it. What'd I do? What'd I do? I just turned on the power to something. I'm guessing to this thing. I'm getting rads. That looks deadly. Oh my gosh, let's at least heal ourselves. Should we go in there? Nick, do we go in there? Wait, did I look in here? I didn't. Wonder glue. Okay, I need to check my inventory. You know what? Nick, come here. I gotta trade some stuff with you before we go in there. Because if I pick up any...
Hey!
Do something for you?
Any sort of inventory in there. That weighs me down. And if I'm... let's see, what can we give him? Short hunting rifle. We'll give him that for now. Oh, the death claw hand. Microscope's pretty heavy. Pipe machine gun. That takes us down to 196. I think that'll be good. Hopefully. Alright, anyway. Yeah, if I get way down and I can't move, I'm gonna get killed by rats. Okay, let's go. What do we got? Anything? Yep. Fragmentation mine, pulse grenade, pre-war money. Anything? Uh-oh. We are getting... plus 20 rads! Crap. Wonder glue turpentine. Did we miss anything else? Dude, we gotta get out of here. What's this thing? Mining helmet. Ah! Get us out of here. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. Wow. At least we can do a little rat away. Thank goodness. Now let's heal ourselves. Got plenty of those. Alright, Nick, you with me? What an adventure. Is that going to weigh us down? Doesn't look like it. Latch bar off. Latch bar off. Alright.
Here they come.
Oh, crap. This is bad. I don't want to deal with these things. I hate these things. I missed? Yeah, okay, good.
One way to get that.
What are you doing? You shooting me, dude? What's that? Oh, crap. There's more of them. Are you kidding me?
There you go.
This is disgusting.
Hey, they're back.
Any more? Yeah, there's one more out there, dude. Come on, help me out.
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. Get me out. Get me out. I'm getting rads again. Oh, what now? What now? I just want a different pistol for now. Oh, more of these stupid things. Bloodwing hatchlings.
Someone's coming.
Yeah, they're bloodwings. Can you help me out, dude? Not good. Do I have any sort of pistol? Alternate pistol. Here we go.
Yeah, whatever it was, it's gone now.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, that was quite the adventure. Right? Wait, what the... Well, let's see what this guy has. We'll take your stuff. Yeah. Oh, let me get everything. All right, guys. Ooh, I kind of want that harness. Do I need it? Well, we got it. All right. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. I think we're going to head out now. It's enough adventuring for one day in the wilderness. It's time to get back on point, back on mission, and head. What the?
Now you got problems.
Oh, jeez. I can't take this anymore. Let's just get to Diamond City. What's this car thing? Is it a tank? Let's just get out of here, dude. We can't handle it. We cannot handle that.